The scripture reading today is 1 Peter 18 to 20. You might want to look it up in a few minutes to find it. I have to report half the time. It's in the back, so I'm going to read it outside. I'm going to NIV version. You most of it's got something different. Going along with what I'm going to talk about. It says, since you call on a Father who judges each man's work impartially, live your life as a stranger here in reverent fear. For you know that it is not with perishable things, such as silver or gold, that you were redeemed from the empty way of life, handed down to you from your forefathers, but with the precious blood of Christ, a lamb without blemish or defect. He was chosen before the creation of the world, but was revealed in these last times for your sake. That's our sake, all of it. That's a good message that Peter got through to us. Thank you.